This is how it feels when the world reads.